Also happening in the Pine Belt, construction underway on the Quinlan-Hammond Hall of Honor at USM. The facility will be a new located center expected to be completed by the end of the year. The building includes a conference room, study space for small groups or individual work, a lounge and study, as well as other meeting areas and staff office space.